it is nothing.
Students, middleweights, Erik Paulson and Paul Jones.
And the boxing's going to become probably a major portion of it, so my striking is very important. And strength.
You know, the ride is just a useless item. The ankle! He's going for the ankle.
Pretty all around. I'm good at telling jokes.
I think because they can scare your eyes.
Session and hopefully learn a lot.
Thanks.
Okay, let's start out. We'll tie up. Okay, I'll just run through the first. Okay, right lead to right lead. So the first one is I go over the arm. Okay. I go around the head. I go around the body, or I go under the arm. So I'm going to go over the arm. This is going to hook here. Straight line in the legs. I jump slowly. The first one is a lock here. Okay, first one. Second one is I go here. Crisscross. Third one is the heel. Fourth one is the arm here. Okay, leg positions. One is split. Two is key lock. Three is figure four. Sorry. Which is the best one. Okay. And this is the best position. Because if you rolled your stomach, I still have the lock. I can still go into it here. I can still go from here. I can still go into the leg bar. Or I can go into the heel.